What started off as a hobby has bloomed into a flourishing business for John Johnson, the owner of Johnson's Greenhouse in Westminster, Vermont.
Started out as a hobby with it, and it grew and grew and grew. You know, now it is what it is now. It's been really great.